feeling in Oakland?
LA is Latin.
Who I'm feeling?
Music wise, who you feeling in Oakland? Right now or before? You know what I mean?
Messy Marv.
Messy Marv, okay, yeah, I'll fuck some Messy Marv.
Yeah. Definitely Messy Marv, yep.
You know what I'm saying?
Anybody else?
This is who LA Mike was out. That's where Mike was at.
Take Mike much.
You ever fuck with, what's his name? Rick Rock?
I don't even know that dude.
Now you know Rick Rock?
Nope.
Rick Rock produced a lot of shit.
I mean, I know who he is.
Okay.
I don't know him.
Okay. You know, in terms of music wise.
Because the cash ain't cutting the check.
Too short.
That's it.
There ain't nobody to cut.
Messy Marv.
Too short and all of them. I mean, I love everybody. But, like, I personally, like, know and work with things like that. Messy Marv.
Messy Marv? You done songs with him?
Yeah, that's a different one.
Yeah, I did a song with him. And he actually put E-40 on the song I did with him. Before I even was singing or doing anything. I mean, well, was signed or anything like that.
Okay, so before you got signed, you did a song with Messy Marv?
Yeah.
Okay, what album did that show up on?
I forgot now. What song, what album is that? He put me on like, he put the same song on two albums.
Yo, I'm about to capitalize off this.
Yeah, but I bet he do it now. Like now, he probably got that on
him. He legit? Nah.
He alright.
He alright?
All of them alright.
Okay.
Everybody alright. Okay.